An important skill to learn in reading in second grade is to be able to read fluently and to be able to retell a story, including all the story elements. Retelling who the characters were, the setting, the plot, the beginning, middle, end, and their problem and the solution in the story. For example, with the story of the three little pigs, the problem was a big bad wolf, solution was a brick house, and taking their time to build it.